Bremen Spotlight. We're thrilled to be at Johann Joe's downtown West Palm Beach. Without further ado, Maddie and Laura.
Hello.
Welcome.
Hi.
Welcome to you.
One of my favorite topics, cars and coffee.
Yes.
Do the coffee first, cars.
Well, we can talk about our coffee.
Okay. So tell us about it.
We're Johann Joe. We've been here almost 5 years in downtown West Palm Beach, and we import all of our coffee from Sweden, from Lövbergslila. They are all fair trade, organic, Rainforest Alliance certified
nice.
Coffee. Very smooth, dark roast coffees that we import from them. So it's a little bit about what we bring from Sweden over here. We also do fresh baked pastries, a lot of family recipes from Sweden, from our families. We have Swedish meatballs and Swedish pancakes as well.
Wow.
So, yeah.
Very extensive. Nice crowd this afternoon.
Thanks.
Inside out, as you can see with the masks once again. Another episode, COVID compliant. But inside, outside, plenty of room. Maddie,
yeah.
How do you like? How long are you in the States? Originally from Sweden.
Yeah, I've been here now for 7 years, full time. And I love it. I love the warm weather.
Enjoying the South Florida, typical July day now.
Yeah.
100 degrees.
Fantastic.
Heat index.
No complaints from a Swede.
Yeah.
Now you arrived, multiple BMWs in the portfolio from Bremen Motor Cars.
Yeah.
And you partner with our buddy Freddie with the Porsche Racing Division.
Yeah.
And tell us about that.
Yeah. When I moved here 7 years ago, I've been racing in Sweden before I moved here, and I wanted to continue with it. So I took my race car over here, a Porsche Cup car. And I got introduced to Freddie 5 years ago, I think. And we started to drive together and every Wednesday. And then now with the COVID thing, we haven't been driving for a couple of years, but we just picked it up again and it's really fun.
Great. Freddie is actually a co-star on the Spotlight. I think he's been on every episode to this point.
Oh.
So you're in good hands. He did a great segment on hydroplaning last week.
Yeah.
So, this is our new feature moving forward till we get back to some semblance of normalcy with our events. But we're thrilled. We're at Johann Joe's downtown West Palm Beach. Are we going to get into the kitchen today, or what do you guys have?
Sure, absolutely. David, our head barista here, he is going to make you a cappuccino as well, so you can see some of our latte art. We'll have some samples of some pastries for you to try, too. So,
how has it worked out with you guys just over the last few months? Obviously, business in the new norm. We've got a nice crowd inside and out, very comfortable, the curbside.
Yeah, we focused a lot on curbside and delivery. We actually closed for about 7 weeks.
Yeah.
We spent some time focusing on revamping part of our ordering system so that people could order online and pay online, pick up outside to make it a little bit more,
sure.
Easier considering the circumstances. And then we opened for a few weeks just doing that before we opened the inside as well. So right now we're at about 30% capacity with our tables inside, lots of extra tables outside. So
excellent.
For those who aren't comfortable with staying inside, they can
still
come in and order now if they'd like, or right from their phones outside and we can bring it out to them.
Excellent.
So, trying to be as convenient as we can.
You're in a great spot.
Yes, we love where we are, and we love all the residences who live around us. They've become family here. We know so many people by name and exactly how they like their coffee. So we missed them. It was really hard being closed, and a lot of our regulars also work in the area. Some of them are still working remotely, so we're still waiting for everyone to come back.
And they will.
Anxious for a normal, but a new normal.
Beautiful spots. Welcome all of our viewers and club members to come on out. Let's see what the guys have in the kitchen.
What do we have here? We have the spread.
Yes, we brought you some of our favorites.
Wow.
We have for you our cafe latte. It's very popular. That's a double espresso with steamed milk, microfoam, and you can see it's made with love, a little latte art on top for you. We also have our Swedish pancakes. They are served with a fresh whipped cream, a homemade berry preserves that we make here. You can also have fresh berries or everyone's favorite Nutella with those. And then we have our Swedish meatballs here. They are a organic grass-fed ground beef meatball served with lingonberry and potatoes. Our salad has our basil dressing that we make in-house as well on top. For our pastries, for your sweet tooth, we have our blueberry muffin here. a chocolate hazelnut croissant, so a Nutella filling in that, our butter croissant, and then on this plate here we have our chocolate ball. That's a very traditional Swedish fika treat that you would have with your coffee break in Sweden. It's rolled with oats, cocoa, a little bit of butter, and some coffee, of course. It's gluten-free. We have our other one there is a snowball that's rolled with oats, Nutella, and coconut on the outside. And then one of my healthy items here, that's our energy ball. So that's rolled with almond butter, lots of different nuts.
So the energy ball, at least we've got a little
bit. We have one healthy thing.
Is this spread? Thank God the couch is right here. Right? I'm going to make it about 3 feet. You guys got to come down here. Johann Joe's in West Palm Beach, also a second location up in Northlake. And you guys do a lot of special events and catering.
Yes.
When we get back to, but in the meantime now, you can equip any function, group, size?
Yes, well, we are doing a lot more catering now, so we can bring the food to you. And then also this space here, we rent out in the evenings for private events. We can have up to 85 people here. Now we're sticking to the smaller events, maybe 10 to 15 people for bridal showers. We've used our space for wedding receptions as well, or birthday parties, so yeah.
Inside out, you're going to love it. Johann Joe's, Maddie, Laura, David in the kitchen, fantastic. Love Brandon Spotlight, I'm going to dig in.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. Oh yeah.